Now then.
Hi.
Interesting. Now then.
Hello.
Well, you see...
Is.
Just so. If I recall,
is that so? Thanks. Now then.
What? Let's hurry this up.
Is that so?
Yes, yes. What?
Indeed.
I see.
That's right.
I see. Let's hurry this up.
Uh-huh. Is that so? Sure.
Welcome, welcome.
Thieving time.
So,
and that's that.
Ah.
Now then.
No.
If you insist.
You want facts?
Got it.
Yes, yes.
Welcome.
And that's that.
Huh?
One.
Yes, yes.
And that's that. Here.
Careful! Wrong. if you want facts.
Well, I'll be damned.
Yes.
This is...
true.
I see.
Yes, yes.
Oh, really? All right. I see. Oh. All right.
Thanks.
Now then.
Hold on there.
Hey.
Oi.
Nah.
Much obliged. Time to get to work. Well, I'll be damned. The Ruby Dragonstone. One down, two to go.
That's far enough, thief!
You must be Orlick.
I assume you heard the rumors to steal my Dragonstone. But filthy thieves such as yourself could never appreciate its true value. Wait. Barham puts you up to this, didn't he? That nagging, patronizing coward, Barham. This research is pointless, Orlick. Enough with the Dragonstone, Orlick. I'll decide when enough is enough. Mark my words, boy. This stone is mine. Never have it.
I beg to differ. I couldn't care less about its true value. But I need to get that stone back to its rightful owner, and that's not you.
This stone should be in the hands of someone intelligent. Someone who can appreciate its mysteries.
Someone like yourself?
Precisely. This beautiful stone requires research, and I'm the one who can do it.
It sounds like you can't trust anyone else to get the job done.
Why should I?
I never said you should. I know how it feels.
Don't pretend you understand! Enough with this thoughtless prattle! I have work to do!
Let's get this over with.
Coming, if thou darest.
Yeah, interesting.
Missed me.
Let's do this!
I'll do my best.
Coming, if thou darest.
I'll do my best. In Elfric's name, be saved.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
Nice try.
Out of my way. I see through your defenses.
What to do?
I'll not be defeated. Huh?
I'll take this.
Coming, if thou...
I'll not be defeated.
Here.
Well then. Let your wounds be healed.
What next? Letting my arrow fly. What next?
What to do? I'll do my best. My turn now.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
Here I go! Catch me if you can!
Coming, if thou darest. Coming, if...
Let's do this! I'll do my best! In Elfric's name, be saved!
Out of my way. I see through your defenses.
I'll do my best. It's my turn now.
Let in the hunt.
Out of my way. I see through your defenses.
What next?
What to do? I'll not be defeated. Let your wounds be healed. What to do?
Out of my way.
Letting the hunt begin.
Well then.
Letting the hunt begin. Coming. Letting my arrow fly in true.
Interesting.
Out of my way.
Let's do this!
Well then.
Coming, if thou darest.
Don't play.
Well then. Well then. There.
I see your defenses.
What next?
Let's do this!
What a nice breeze!
Letting the hunt begin.
Defeated. Let your wounds be healed.
do this!
I see through your defenses.
Here I go! Catch me if you can!
What next? Better than a snare.
My turn.
I'll not be defeated.
Here I go.
Come in, if thou darest.
Interesting.
Let in the hunt begin.
My turn now.
Try this!
What to do?
Come in, if thou darest. Holding back nothing.
I'll not prepare yourself. Ha!
Let's do this.
What's yours is mine.
Let's do this.
What a nice breeze.
Try.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
Let's do this!
Well then, let your wounds be healed.
Here I go!
Letting the hunt.
Well then, prepare yourself!
Coming, holding back nothing.
Let's do this! What a nice breeze!
Out of my way.
Well then, well then,
letting the hunt begin.
Out of my way.
Letting the hunt begin.
Interesting.
Let's do this.
My turn now.
Letting my arrow fly in
true. Nice try.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
Let's do this.
I'll do my best. Huh? In Elfric's name, be saved.
Letting the hunt begin. It. Come in, if thou darest.
I'll not be defeated. Let your wounds be healed.
Letting my... holding back nothing.
Out of my way.
Here.
Let's do this! I'll do my best! There!
Letting my arrow fly in. Coming, if thou darest.
Here I go!
My turn now. Let your wounds be healed.
What next?
I see the defenses.
Let's do this!
Well then. No, you will not! I'll do my best! No, you will not!
No, you don't.
What to do?
What next?
I'll take this.
My turn now.
What next? Coming!
Let's do this!
I'll not be defeated. Let your wounds be healed.
Here I go!
My turn.
Coming, if thou darest.
Interesting.
I'll take this.
Let's try. Let's do this!
Coming, if thou darest. Holding back.
Well then. I'll do my best.
Let's do this!
What to do?
Letting my arrow fly in true.
What next?
Interesting.
Here I go!
What next?
I see the defenses.
I'll do my best.
Prepare yourself. Let's
this! I'll not be defeated!
Come in, if thou darest.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
I see the defenses.
What to do? Well then, prepare yourself! There! I hope I grow more able.
Bested by a thief! How disgraceful!
Since you won't be doing much more research, I'll just take this. And now, back to Boulderfall. I'm sure Heathcote's got new orders for me. Hooray. I'm back.
I'm so glad to see you safe, Mr. Therion.
I brought the Dragonstone.
This is indeed the Ruby Stone, without a doubt.
You have my gratitude.
He is simply upholding his half of the deal, m'lady. He deserves no such thanks. After all, he has yet to return the two remaining stones.
I think he's earned the removal of the band.
Stop and think about what you're saying.
I beg your pardon?
You can't guarantee I'll fulfill my promise if you remove this now.
I believe you would.
And why is that?
You don't strike me as someone who would abandon responsibility.
And you strike me as someone with too much faith in people. Take it from me, no matter how much you trust someone, they will betray you. So do yourself a favor and build your walls up higher before you get hurt.
Mr. Therion?
Please, m'lady, that's quite enough. Though I hate to admit it, he's right. It's best not to remove the band just yet.
If you insist.
So, where's the next stone?
After a bit of digging, I found it to be in Wellspring.
Any idea where in Wellspring?
That town is home to a black market.
How does he know about the black market? Only those involved with the business are supposed to know. I knew he was no ordinary butler.
The Emerald Dragonstone is being sold there. Or so my sources say.
I'll be on my way then.
Good luck out there, Mr. Therion.
You don't need to see me off again. It's a waste of time for both of us.
But... farewell.
Please, don't burden yourself with him, Miss Ravis. Even that man has dignity to uphold.
dignity.
Though he may live an unscrupulous life, his skills as a thief keep him alive. Naturally, he has pride and confidence in these skills, but we use them against him. And I can imagine he feels great frustration when shown compassion and consideration by the very ones who duped him. If he did not feel such, I would not think him suitable for the job.
I see. He is a man with a lot of pride.
M'lady?
My apologies, Heathcote, but I can't help thinking of that lonesome look on his face. It reminded me of myself back then.
Is that so?
Yes. His words may have been harsh, but I could tell that his true feelings were different.